Hello, Bibble Hosmer here. And this is Clinton's monument. This is his penis. Yeah. The biggest president who ever lived. Oh yeah. What a hero. What a man. Incredible spaceman. Yeah, whatever. Let's go. All hail to Clinton. What was this asshole though? No plate? No nothing? Oh, the textures. The beautiful textures. You can see this incredible resolution. It just looks so awesome. And he almost fell down though. Just one more step and you guys fucked. Yeah, whatever. Let's clear this shit out. What? Are you seriously making interview right now?
Why the hell would things start getting better now?
Got it. Well, thank you for your time.
Well, what I interview? I'm pretty sure you will get a prize for that. Ah, oh, damn it. Yeah, let's use my favorite game ever. Just. It's heavy as fuck, but, and it's a cute butt. Kills everything. Oh my god, or we can do this.
No.
Okay. La di da di da. Shut up. Shut up, robot. Weird. Space supposed to be traveling with scavengers. Oh no 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 robot! Leave me alone robot! Leave me alone! Oh my god, he's going to get me, Barbara!
Steady. Steady. Accessing free water records. Record found. Driver's license. S-I-1-3-2-8-8-6-2.
Hoi there!
So now I'm in the army. Alright.
Your cooperation is greatly appreciated, madam. The captain requests your presence on the bridge. At the double quick, madam.
Nope. I should do it though, at some point. Arida! Let's ruin his day. Where are you, asshole? Oh, here you are. And you got gelinated. Oh, a doggo. Jesus. I think he got it. Are you okay, doggo? Oh, he was a smoke one. Smoking doggo. Yeah, fuck it. Let's move. What? Oh my me! Fucking dolphins! What? What the? Yeah, let's take him down! Stupid dolphin! Damn, he's a legendary one. stupid fish. What the? Nuclear explosion? The fuck? Destroyer! Oh, I think Piper got nuclear wasted. Are you okay, honey? Yeah, let's move. La di da di da. I have no clue where are we going. What's this though? It's heavily irradiated.
Blood.
Ugh. No thank you. What a waste of ammunition. Come on people. Let's move. Oh. Hello. I'm just gonna strip you. Well, now you can die happily of starvation. So yeah, I was happy to help. Ooh. Hello. Cool. Oh, we are supposed to clear this place. Oh, damn, I remember this. Ah! Woo! Close one. Ah! God damn it! Oh. There. La di da di da. Okay, let's switch up.
Oh my fucking
God. Oh my knee. Actually pretty good, this one.
No.
But yeah, it really tastes like a lime. So you don't have to cut limes and put it there. They are just already in it. It's just awesome. It's just already there, so. Yeah, this gun kinda depends on what's heavily. So maybe use something else. Jesus! Which one? Well, yeah, this should be fine. I left all my weapons in the closet, and I don't know that I'm mod, so every last kill is slow motion.
Okay.
Like New Vegas, because it's awesome. Yeah, sure.
I don't even remember how to control these games. So.
Well, Q is for what? Because Q is what? It just makes sense.
U as what?
Yeah, it's actually V in New Vegas, so I'm totally fucking confused about it. So I keep pressing Q in New Vegas, and I keep pressing V here, so... Oh yeah, investigate the battle site. Yeah, sure. Take it. Head trigger and... Ooh, that's actually... Cool gun, yeah. And grab that, yeah. Yeah, sure, that's food rations, military food rations. It's also a mod. Just hold some.
Yeah.
Can I?
Yeah, for sure.
For sure, for sure. Yeah, man, you are missing so many stuff.
Yeah.
Mhm. Well, whatever. Nothing much important.
So.
This is weird. It's actually leading outside for some reason. Oh, there was a safe in the wall. Right there. Oh yeah.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, I was with my friend the other day. We were drinking a bit. And his dad is kinda interesting person. And he's kinda heavyweight.
Mm-hmm.
And he got home. In his underwear, because he was you know, swimming, so he's just walking around in his underwear, completely soaking wet. It's just super sexy, I guess. And he got home, and he wanted to change, you know, in the like dry clothes, and he didn't say, please turn back, you know, or turn around. No, he turned around and just showed me his stupid ass. What the fuck is wrong with people these days? I can't unsee this. It's gonna haunt my dreams forever.
Jeez.
Yeah, just completely super fat dude, just stripped naked, just like it's no big deal. It's like, oh my, me. It's weird, isn't it? There's probably some doors leading to basement or something.
We'll see.
Yeah, maybe. Opening fire!
Ah! Oh shit. What the?
Legendary butthole? What a powerful zomboid! They team up on him!
And he's dead.
And he's dead.
Hi.
I have like 20 fucking quests running. Because I'm just mostly running around doing shit. We should upgrade this gun though.
Nope. Oh.
Oh, wrong door, man. Whatever, it's leading to another door, so you should probably go there. What the?
Oh.
In the head, yeah! Eat this, zomboid!
Miss.
What the? How can you fucking miss that thing? It's in your face. Ridiculous.
Come on. I'm stuck here.
Stuck in the... What's going on? Why are you so slow?
Legendary slow time.
Oh.
See?
Oh! It's actually cool as fuck. Oh yeah, we need that. Oh yeah, 50 fucking points of radiation damage, that's insane. That's awesome. Not for ghouls though, because radiation heals them actually. So, stick with this boomstick for now. Running out of ammo though. What the? There's something on the scanner! Oh my god, he was kinda confused, right? He was like, what's going on? Oh my god, a daylight! Whoa. What the hell should I do? Yeah, they are confused as fuck. Yeah, give him a critic. Right in the knee. This has to be painful. Oh! Or oh. This, it's probably even more painful. Woo! I really like this guy.
Oh.
Ugh. Well. What the?
A glowing one. Yeah. I'm black.
I'm great as Holyo. Yeah, I think it all.
Okay.
Oh, nice.
I'm kinda lost.
It's going to get you, Barbara. Oh, there's a magazine on the table. Awesome.
Jesus.
What? What a jumper.
Nope. Nope.
That's a really athletic zombie. Yeah, well, he died how he lived. Confused.
I'm out of ammo.
Yeah, well.
Yeah, well.
It's pretty much fucked, because...
Let's use laser pistol, though. So? Oh?
Up. Yeah,
Plasmoid Butcher.
Plasmoid Butcher is an awesome gun.
Okay.
Should be enough for zomboids. And it's plasma infused, so... Huh? Oh my me? Oh fucking tomatoes. Ugh.
So?
Well?
This way now?
Yeah.
I think I missed something up there, so...
Yeah, the fucking magazine! And I seriously need that, so...
No, it is here.
Ooh! More difficult to detect while sneaking? Oh yeah, sure. There are not much sneakers, though. Safe! Oh!
Too late.
Too late for that, so let's hope it's not gonna crash again.
No, not this shit.
You want some?
No. Maybe. A little.
It's actually pretty good.
Let's try.
Well, this is just lime, what you are smelling. I like lime, so... Yeah, you have to open the door. Open the door, Hal.
Let's go.
It's leading to some zomboid, I believe. Oh yeah. He's traveling in a bus. Oh.
I knew.
Let's go to the boss. That's some traveling zombie. Some travel enthusiast. Oh yeah. What the? Nice one.
Insta kill.
Yeah, it's a good gun. Oh, it's complete, so you can go back. No, just go there.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure we will encounter something interesting. Maybe. Maybe not. So, you gonna try Fallout 76?
Maybe.
Damn, I'm gonna be so pissed if you do.
do we know the date of the of release?
It should be November, I think.
Okay.
But it's supposed to be 4 times bigger than this shit, and like completely new graphics overhaul. So I'm not even sure if my computer can handle it.
We'll see.
It's PS4 material, so. Well, I'm pretty sure you will have there a lot of fun.
Sheesh.
But you seriously need to have some friends with you. That's what they said. You can travel alone, but you're gonna die. So you have more people. What?
Huh?
Huh?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, we are back at Clinton's penis. It's cool. It's a weird monument, isn't it? I don't even get... It kinda looks like Egyptian obelisks. But what does that have to do with American history? I have no clue. It just looks like a giant penis, that's all.
Yeah. Let's
hold it. Yeah. So? Yeah, sure. Why not?
What now?
Nah, I don't know. Just activate some quests. There's plenty to do. Yeah, just returning quest.
Nope.
Or we can go to the new cupboard. But, nah. Oh, yeah? Nah.
Maybe later.
You can go there. That's useless. It's also useless. Yeah, sure, go there. Why not? No fast travel.
Okay.
Just go there.
Okay.
Do it like a cohesive unit.
Which way?
You have to get out first.
I won't.
Oh. without a bucket, please. He says, phone a branch in a fucking tobacco pack. Awesome. Gotta love that. Ah, yeah, good. Final.
Military business only.
You assholes just stand there doing nothing, so. What? Hello, Ada. Do it! He's throwing a grenade! Oh yeah, GUI fight. Did you saw Batman v Superman?
Yeah.
What a shit job, right?
But it was a long time ago.
Yeah, they take it. Yeah, why not? Sure. Well, I saw the funniest video ever. And it's like a commentary, like when they comment on wrestling matches. So they are commenting the Batman v Superman fight, and it's incredibly funny. We got laughing our asses off yesterday.
Well, you watch on me.
Sure. Hey. I don't go there.
Oh my god.
God damn it, where the fuck? Use the grenade! There's a homeless guy camping here. Well, toss him the pack. There's a baby in the living room. Well, get a grenade! What the?
Nope. Die.
You're fucking overloaded?
Yes.
Oh, fuck. Titan! Get dead.
I need to ask you something.
Yes, don't.
Yeah. The rifle I'm hearing, that's the 50 caliber brutal sniper rifle, so if you encounter them, you're gonna die.
Brutal?
Yeah. One of the most powerful weapons ever.
Empty.
That's weird though. What the fuck? Oh, there's a mine.
You see it? Yeah.
Yeah.
Nope. Oh.
There are fucking mines everywhere.
Brahmin.
Innocent Brahmin just gonna step on that mine. I knew it.
Is he dead?
Yeah, Piper, get him. Yeah, grab them. For the XPs and shits and giggles.
Oh.
Wow, you just got lucky, man. Who? The fuck? Yeah, kill it! Wow, somebody make sure you're not gonna go up there, so go up there. Oh, no, you just stepped on that.
Step on what? This?
Yeah. It usually triggers some traps. What the? Well, it just works. That's what Todd Howard said about Fallout 76. It's like, well, first we are gonna go closed beta, because you know what, sometimes it just doesn't work. He knows, butthole. Because some of our games got bugs, so I read it on the internet, so it's true. What a fucking bastard. Oh.
What is this?
Well, just some coils. Completely useless. Well, if you want some action, you can always go to the to Glowing Sea and
die. I know.
I actually had to leave because I ran out of ammo in everything. Because there was like 30 fucking glowing gamma claws. Yeah, please don't fall down and die, please. Ah! Yeah.
So, let's go back.
Ugh.
Maybe not.
Yeah, oh, well, it just works. No clipping, no textures problems, nothing like that.
Oh!
I'm pretty sure that there was supposed to be a grenade on that string, but something happened. Oh, kill them all. They don't attack, but kill them. Just for shit and giggles. Titan gonna get him.
Woohoo! Okay. Nope.
Oh yeah.
I wanted the critical strike on his head.
No need for that, these are super weak.
I see.
Nah. La di da di da. Oh fuck! Run, asshole!
Oh.
Wow!
Oh my god! So?
So, yeah, try to avoid these bastards. There's no chance you can get them. Without nukes. Yeah, fuck them. Just fuck them. Leave them be.
They were here.
Yeah, they were right there, right.
So?
You can't kill them.
No?
Well, you can try, but... The second they see you, you're fucked. Nope. Four of them, or five, six? Six of them.
No chance.
Oh. Yeah, they probably see you. Maybe they gonna fight the synths, so maybe there's a chance. Oh, this is... Well, do something, you coward! Fucking coward synth, what the hell? Damn, they are right there.
Oh, there's no damage.
Yeah, this is not gonna work. But if you strike them with like stealth strike. Should
I go in or?
Yeah. What the hell? Yeah, maybe. Maybe it's gonna be safer inside. But once these assholes following me even inside a building, that was something. Dude, it was fucked up.
Some
bad situation right there.
What?
Kinda laggy.
Yeah, because I'm using like 60,000 mods. So try to eliminate sprinting, because the game engine kinda handled it badly, so it's always laggy when you sprint.
Good to know.
Oh.
Radar.
Psycho radar. You said something? Huh? What? What the hell was that? Terminal. It's next to the door.
Jesus.
So? Call? Nope. Kill it. Try it.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh fuck! Another
again.
Fucking critical hit! But on the other hand, fuck this shit. I'm completely crippled right now.
Okay.
Well, that was useful. Now you can do that. Just teasing you. What the fuck are you doing, man?
Let's move.
Yeah, sure.
I think. Nothing. Nothing.
Pile of corpses. Return, yeah, sure. I don't think I have any spin tokens, yeah. Do we have any? We have one, so yeah, fuck it. Medical Protectron. Yeah, activate the shit out of him.
Powering up Protectron on duty.
There's a... Yeah, safe.
I see.
Why the fuck would you grab that shit?
Yeah, whatever.
Never mind.
Yeah.
Okay, which way now?
Not sure. To left?
This way.
Yeah. There's a door. Ooh, Vicious Tails, yeah, my favorite. I don't know that newest version of the comic book mods, so right now there's like 1,000 of them. Ugh.
Thousand of comics.
Thousand of comic books. And no fucking lead. This is just painful. It's a dead synthetization.
Nothing useful.
Nothing useful at all. Yeah, well, I think that's about it. Oh! Well, hello, Mr. Elevator. There's another door, right? Oh, yeah, sure.
It's gonna be used, and we were here.
Yeah. Well, let's use Mr. Elevator. Yeah, don't wait for them.
Come on.
Finally.